Who's your Mount Rushmore?
It's tough, and that's a big one.
Let's say you have to do three. You ready for mine?
Three.
Well, Mount Rushmore was four, or five,
four.
So four. You ready?
You're gonna say Ric Flair.
Ric Flair, Gorgeous George. Ready? Old school. Ric Flair, Gorgeous George, Macho Man Randy Savage, Hulk Hogan. What's up, dog?
Okay. Wow. Is Andre the Giant?
We only have one person that's the same. So here's the deal. In my opinion, the Mount Rushmore conversation starts after the territory age. Because it's hard.
I knew that.
Get out of nowhere.
Jake the Snake.
I'll
give you one. Brutus the Barber beefcake.
You mean Ken the Snake Stabler? That's what you mean.
No, Jake the Snake Roberts is a Hall of Famer.
Have you seen the documentary on Netflix?
I've seen. There's like three.
Make cry.
Yeah, dude.
Make not do a
one. Things don't work out.
When's
the
Sundance?
You still have the pet snake?
No, he's got two, dude. There's like a better one.
Sorry.
Things don't.
Carry on, though.
Yeah, it's tough.
So my Mount Rushmore, I think it actually starts with the WWF taking over the territories, the NWA, WCW. It's all now a part of the WWE Hall of Fame. It's all WWE. It's not pro wrestling anymore. They are a monopoly. I mean, there's always an indie scene, but so Ric Flair, I have to kick him off only because in the WWE.
Get out.
I know. And I saw the documentary and I have so much respect for him. He's one of the greatest, but I'm thinking just in the career of the WWE. I just have to narrow it down that way.
Not WCW or anything like that.
I wish there were five places because Taker should be on there.
The Undertaker?
Hulk Hogan.
Of course.
Stone Cold Steve Austin. And then there's like The Rock, John Cena, Undertaker, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart. That's a whole, depending on what weed I'm smoking.
How about the Big Show, bro?
Conversation. The Big Show?
The Big Show.
He's got longevity. He's like holding the mountain up.
You don't have Ultimate Warrior Macho Man on there?
Absolutely not. I went to Macho Man's wedding, by the way, SummerSlam 91.
Elizabeth, will you marry me? I love him.
And then she goes, oh, yeah. So weakly.
Dude, I love him.